May I request the Dr. Suresh Gowri Rajendra to please join the honor. Can I also request you to say a few words about the exhibition?
Like a painter, I'm also very intrigued by the paintings. I think they do evoke the same kind of mystery, the perplexity and a bit of, I think, shall we say, curiosity to really know what actually is going on in the mind of the artist. But apart from the curiosity and the kind of perplexity that we see, there is a very strange quality about these paintings. Very strong, very bold use of colors and very bold use of lines, which bring out the human form in a very different kind of a way. As you go around the paintings, you see the forms, you see the people in the different moods, the women, and they all represent different times, different moods, different actions. I wish that the artist could explain a bit more about the work that he has done, but these are all very, very interesting. I'm certain that with this kind of work, he is going to go very, very far. Thank you.
Come to the end of the inaugural ceremony. The exhibition will continue to be on display in the gallery till 17th October. We wish Mr. Kumar luck for this show, and I hope everyone enjoys the display.